Last summer, I tried to speak up, but I couldn't. Since then, my life has been a living nightmare. And it's all because of it.
When you get out of this life sucks phase, I'm sure lots of people will want to be your friend. But you can't just cut classes and not show up to school. What's next? Are you gonna hang out with dopers?
Is this the part where you try to be nice to me?
You have a reputation.
I've lost everything, even my voice.
The next time you think about trees, don't think about an actual tree. Think about how you feel, whether it's happy, sad, joy, rage. Focus on what makes you feel something, what makes your toes curl. Focus on that feeling.
You're lying!
How am I supposed to speak? I'm trapped and there's no way out. Is there?